गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सेकेंड सेमिस्टर मैथमेटिक्स पेपर. द पेपर नेम इज डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस. सो व्हाट इज डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस? इट मीन्स एन इक्वेशन इन्वॉल्विंग डिपेंडेंट एंड इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल्स. Dependent and independent variables. An equation involving dependent and independent variables and the differential and the differential coefficients are. And the differential coefficients are with respect to dx, comma dy. This is called differential equation. So now example. So what is the example? So dy by dx plus 3y equal to 0. So this is a differential equation. So now in this differential equation having 4 units. So the first unit name is differential equations. In this having variable separable forms, homogeneous equations and linear differential equations, integrating factors, Bernoulli's fractions and exact differential equations. So these are the topics of the unit number 1. So now the differential equations. In this differential equations, so first one is find the general solution of the equation. Now we have to find the general solution. Find the general solution of square root of 1 minus x square into dx plus square root of 1 minus y square into 1 minus x square into dy and plus square root of 1 minus y square into dx equal to 0. Next, now solution. Given differential equation is square root of 1 minus x square into dy plus square root of 1 minus y square into dx equal to 0. So which implies square root of 1 minus x square into dy equal to minus square root of 1 minus y square into dx. So which implies dy by square root of 1 minus x square 1 minus y square equal to minus dx by square root of 1 minus x square. So now which implies dx by square root of 1 minus x square plus dy by square root of 1 minus y square equal to 0. So now integration on both sides. Now integration on both sides. So then now integration of both sides, then integral dx by square root of 1 minus x square plus integral dy by one minus y square. So now by applying integration of for this equation, so what is the formula? Integral dx by square root of 1 minus x square. It means sine inverse x plus the integration of 1 minus y square means sine inverse of y. So which equal to c is the general solution of the which is the general solution of the given differential equation So next one, find the general solution of dy by dx equal to 2y by x. Given differential equation is dy by dx equal to 2y by x. So then now dy by y equal to 2 into dx by x. So now integration on both sides. So now integral dy by y equal to integral dx by x. So then which implies integral dy by y equal to log y equal to 2 into integral 1 by x means log x. 2 log x plus log z. Log y equal to log x square plus log z. So then log y equal to log c into x square. Log c into x square. Then y equal to cx square. So therefore y equal to cx square. Y equal to cx square, which is the general solution of the given differential equation. So next one, solve the differential equation. Solve the differential equation e power x plus 1 into y into dy. Next plus y plus 1 into dx equal to 0. Solution. Given differential equation is e power x plus 1 into y dy plus y plus 1 into dx equal to 0. So then which implies e power x plus 1 into y dy equal to minus of y plus 1 into dx. So then which implies y plus 1 into dy equal to minus dx by e power x plus 1. Integrating on both sides. Integral y by y plus 1 into dy equal to integral minus dx by e power x plus 1. So now multiplying by the numerator with the form e power minus x on the right hand side. So then and here y plus 1 minus 1, and here the denominator is y plus 1 into dy equal to integral and then here 1 by y plus 1 into dy equal to minus e power minus x by 1 plus e power minus x into dx. Integral 1 into dy minus log of y plus 1 equal to log of 1 plus e power minus x plus log c y minus log of y plus 1 equal to log of 1 plus e power minus x into c. So then y equal to what is the value? Log of y plus 1 plus log of 1 plus e power minus x into c. So then which implies log m plus log n, which equal to what is the value? Log mn. So it means log of y plus 1 into 1 plus e power minus x into c. So then e power y equal to y plus 1 into 1 plus e power minus x into c. So which is the required solution of the given differential equation? So it is the required of the given differential equation, hence the solution.